In the last couple of years, Lucas was one of only two live jocks here. The others were voice tracked in from other cities. On the station, which in more recent decades was known as the one being early with all the Christmas music, Lucas shared with us today that the whole idea stemmed from a national tragedy that occurred just months before in 2001.
Everybody needed some comfort food for the ear. One of our corporate people said, "We're going all Christmas the day after Thanksgiving, Black Friday.